shut. It's a roll with this wheel. There's fish down there already. Sunfish. I can fish right in this spot and catch little sunnies. Diehard battery still running. I did bring a voltmeter to check the voltage. Well, I'll turn the camera on when I get there.
When
it's windless, like today, it's not very windy, so I could just sit in here hands free and the boat goes pretty straight. It is hot under the sun. Always gotta wear a long sleeve shirt that reflects the sunlight off of you. 5 minutes of driving and the voltage is reading under load. 1183 to 1182. I mean, this battery doesn't have the most amp hours in the world, that's for sure. But it should be good for an hour. After 11 minutes, we are at 11.7 volts. Catch any? Beautiful day. Gets hot in the sun, but that's a cool boat. Seventeen minutes in, we're at 11.61 volts. So we've been traveling 22 minutes. And the voltage is 1152. Still above 1099, which is good.
So we're traveling 25 and a half minutes.
We're at 1144 volts, 11.44. So that's it, I'm gonna start fishing. Eleven 6 8 6 9, and the voltage is climbing, but use a lot of juice tension on the fish since this thing's barbless. Look at that color. I'm hoping he unhooks himself. Bass, a largemouth. Miss one. Hi. Good. Sunfish. An occasional small bass like that. Still fun. Did you start out at the park down there?
We actually started up here at the
okay, at the,
and then we went all the way down to Black on the,
okay,
heading back.
Okay, I started down there.
Oh, you started down there?
Yeah, the sun is brutal. That's why I have it.
You got a nice spot in the shade, though.
Yeah, and a reflective shirt and a big hat.
Yeah, perfect.
A bigger fish, but it's still a sunfish. Look at that sunshiny color. Trap my rod so it doesn't fall in. There's one. Little sunfish with the orange glow. Sunfish. Ow, you keep spiking me. What a beautiful day. What was that? Looks like a Cooper's hawk. On a fish. Sunfish. How did this little fish manage to hook himself? Sunfish. 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 Oh, he's got some pull. It's like a nicer one. It's a sunfish. This lure's wearing out. Caught a lot of fish, sunnies. They are beautiful. A lot of coloration. Feels pretty nice. It's a sunfish. Whoa, that thing hit it. Oh, he got off. That thing hit it like a ton of bricks. 11.59 volts. So that's 11 minutes, and we're at 11.21 volts. Using up a lot of juice. And there's some fishermen. Coming in. Okay. It's like Grand Valley boat ramp.